It's crazy that just a year ago, Dick Vitale was fighting cancer and had no idea if he'd even make it. Since last year, he's been through hell and back, diagnosed with melanoma and lymphoma, had to go through multiple rounds of chemotherapy, surgery, and even lost his voice. But despite how bad things look, he is now cancer-free. And tonight, we'll be making his college announcing comeback in Indy.